Okay, so first we gotta get to this side of the desert. For those interested, the soundtrack we'll be using is the Vidya Interweb playlist. Mostly because, well, there's only so much desert music that I or you can take, and I'm not gonna use some goofy-ass YouTube shit. I am ever gonna go run through a fucking desert at least twice. So I don't know how smart that actually makes me. There will be pauses, by the way. I'll try to skip over them mostly and anything, but you know how it goes. Cursor! Record, this is why I was running through this while ignoring them last time, because sweet fucking Jesus. On the other hand, I also have to grind 10,000 jewels. This might be a good way to get it done. You may be thinking to yourself this leveling is going to help me later. It's not really. Oh man, this game's gonna be so trivial. No. Not really. Might be slightly less painful. But this means we'll be blowing past Pothow grinding later, and, you know. Maybe we'll have spear level 2. Oh man, this will be like a spear grinding video. That won't be obnoxious at all for anyone! I'm still kind of questioning the whole... Wait, what the hell? What did it drop? Water? The tumbleweed in the middle of the fucking... What? Okay. That seems like literally the least likely place for there to be water. Like, I would... Aw, shit. Are you kids serious? Are we legit here? Because that's amazing. Yes! The horn spear just got amazing. So apparently if you go to this guy with the dog, you also get a collar. I do not know why you would go to this motherfucker on your own twice. Well, maybe you can go once if you didn't live. Okay. Didn't even see the guy that time. Alright, so we go up to the first oasis and then right and then up. Okay, so we'll just go like this, and just keep going straight like this forever. That should probably solve all of our problems, absolutely no potential issues. I do not know what causes the double throw, and I wish I did, because I would be double throwing all the fucking time. all the time. Hey, more nectar. We're gonna need that shit. See, right there. There's two throws. Okay, that spider just, like, hit me and goes like, oh, we blocked. Well, never mind, then I'm leaving. What is that? Did it just run away? Is that a thing in this game? Seriously, they hit me and then they just run off. What the fuck? Seriously, what is this thing where they hit me and then just leave? I don't understand the AI here. I mean, I'm glad they don't completely screw me, but still. I want to understand this race of spiders that just wants to come by and hit you once to prove some kind of philosophical fucking point. Yeah, if they miss you, they just run right off. If they hit you, they keep hitting you. That is a really weird way to do literally anything. Crucerius. At least we won't have to do any grinding besides this. We'll be fully leveled and ready to go and all that shit. Okay, yeah, why not? So like everything I do, I'm going to do this in the dumbest way possible. I'm just going to go, like, walk up and down through the desert. With a spear with no name. Yeah, I lost that map I was given before, but I don't think it would do much good anyway. I'd like to note that last time, how many fucking oases did we find? Like, 5? And I seriously just walked all the way up here without seeing one. Okay, let's... Okay, give me a second and we'll, Okay. Not all the way to the left, I'm pretty sure. So let's just go like this. Seriously, what the hell? Keep healed primarily off leveling here at this rate. The good news is I think you're actually invincible while you're charging an ability. So it might actually be a way to avoid... Shit, that is too many spiders. What situation ever calls for that many spiders? Honest to God. This is why Horn 2 is amazing, by the way. I don't know if you noticed that we seriously have gotten like 3 freaking levels. That hair weave is getting a little hypnotic, I'm not gonna lie to you. This is simultaneously the 10,000 jewel grinding expedition. How are we doing on that front anyway? These things don't actually drop any jewels, do they? I bet they don't. They do! Okay. Okay, that's an oasis. Finding oases, that's good. Seriously, I never noticed the monster AI was like, hit you and then run off like a little bitch. I don't know if this is retarded or the best scavenger tactic in history. Okay. Secret of Evermore, Sting Formula. With the first Oasis. Okay. I'm gonna keep it up this time, see? Start at the first Oasis. Travel straight up, get to the second Oasis. I've cut out a lot of the intermediate videos where I did this for just 20 minutes, gave the fuck up, and loaded state. So I'm using a nectar so you'll walk away. I'm gonna wager I did that wrong, and we're gonna have to go back to the beginning. So you may have thought to yourself, oh man, he's using a walkthrough, it'll be really easy now. Well, fuck you guys. So I kind of find it alarming how much quicker it is to move diagonally than any other direction. That's one of them. Okay. Pause here a second while I try to look shit up again. Eventually found him. I went to the second oasis, northeast, ended up at nothing, so down southwest, then found an oasis, then northwest. What the fuck kind of direction is that? Okay, let's take a look here. Okay, good sign. Random edited. Find the alchemist. He's in the left end of the desert, which is completely different from what else I heard, so fuck your shit. Bone crusher? Why the hell did he use a bone crusher? Walk up to the first oasis. Let's do this. Okay. Walk left to the second oasis. At the very least, I'm going straight left. I should find another oasis, no problem. Because I'll find the same one. In fact, I have a feeling that it is, in fact, the same oasis we find when we're following this direction, but I don't even care. I don't even give a shit. I've been walking left for a while now. Okay, that's... Okay, let's walk up and left. Walk left to the fourth oasis. Maybe it's like a specific way you have to do it, like a specific path. It's not like in a particular place, it's just... like a... Lost Woods kind of code thing. Up and left for the fifth. Oh my god, you guys! Who are you? Who are you, motherfucker? Josher1212, you are a fucking hero. Sadly, that doesn't mean the gun. I don't have any vinegar or anything, but that's okay. I'm not gonna use the acid rain. I don't have much better uses for water. they're not. Oh, of course. How are we doing for money? 3,000. Okay, that's pretty good, actually. Nectar, I don't care. It is nectar. Okay, well, let's go down again and see if we can't get more money some other way. And then we'll just sit there and... Well, that video's screwing right up, ain't it? Okay. 7,000 jewels to go. Thankfully. I'm much stronger now. Yep. Wax on the beach, because that's where wax goes. Actually, you know what? Just for the hell of it. Actually, I'm going to be getting better shit soon anyway, so it's not a problem. I should go back to town first and make sure I can even still buy the damn thing. Don't mind me, this is gonna waste all my... Okay, you still sell it. Okay. Okay. I think I'll actually split this part into a... No, I won't. NPCs. Which one are you? This might be the part where I actually end up, like, turning the sound off and just speeding this part up, because goddamn. So I wonder if I can buy vinegar. On the one hand, yeah, I understand that I would be losing money as a whole, but... You don't sell vinegar anyway. This will be basically what the MMO videos look like. You guys will probably make me play like a Holy Paladin or something and try to level like that. And, then I'll punch a baby. Let's just figure out briefly here. 395. 13. So that only gives, like, 18. Okay, that's not much. Okay, 413. You're only worth like 10. Oh, fuck. So let's sell that dumb junk I got. And the mage guys are worth a fucking ton, though. Try that again, see what happens. Yeah, they're worth like 80. Kind of just like is everyone just okay with the fact that he's a ghost pirate? Maybe it was in there. I just love they're helpful enough around here to make the, you know, totally set up the elevator to go for you. Skip this, because I don't actually need the shit for it, and if I actually grind the 10,000 jewels, I will have so many goddamn levels. And you guys want to see me suffer the grinding, but you don't want to see me have an easier time later. So we'll get a good grinding video going up in a sec here.